Imagine walking into an operating room suite and looking around. There are wrapped items everywhere. You tie your mask and grab the inventory list and what used to be a foreign language you now easily read. You get to work opening all the supplies, then head to the scrub sink to prepare for the sterile portion of the setup. You enter the room ready to don gown and gloves. You approach the piles of supplies with confidence and begin arranging, assembling, and making sense of the hundreds of items. Everything manages to find its place. You now have a surgical setup. Of the instruments that were provided, you already know which the surgeon will use, in what order they will be utilized, and how to pass each one with precision. You move smoothly through the steps of the procedure, having in hand the next instrument before asked. When the case is over, you disassemble the setup and the operating room suite is cleaned. Who knows where you may land? You could be hands deep in an abdomen, helping to apply plates and screws to a fracture, or handling specimens during a craniotomy. Whatever it is, Penn College's Surgical Technology Program will help you do all of these awesome things. We look forward to seeing you.